morning, ladies and gentlemen. Captain Mag 28 here, Farm Sim 22, American Fowl, start from scratch. And one thing that we forgot, we're still starting out over here. But we need to start out by our house. Okay, those buildings aren't sellable. Alright, I could remember. Okay, so we'll tab over to our tractor where we left off. And we're going to grab the water trailer. We are being charged for water, so this isn't the one. Let's find that's the one we just did. All right, and that one's right near the end. Okay, well, let's check it out. Okay. All right. It's this one. We're not charged with water. Okay. So that's full of water already. Okay. So we're going to take care of the rest of these. Okay. Very good. I think that looks good. That's weird. I can't do both at the exact same time, but that's okay. It fills up fast. All right. Now let's see if we left ourselves enough room to make this turn. Yeah, we did. Look at that. Just barely. Oh, it does work. Okay. You gotta start filling it first, and then. Okay. So we're full up. On that. And we gotta find a place. Park some equipment. All right. Why do I have... Well, they fixed that. So this is a water container. Somehow I unloaded it. Water. Weird. That didn't happen at any of the others. Okay, I guess I gotta be careful. Let's go down and get seeds and fertilizer, and we'll start our gardens going. I figured out why I had issues in the first outing of this map. I did a start from scratch, which disappears that whole business. And I thought I did new farmer, and so I got that business here. So I don't know whether that's good, but we need to find a plot of land that's flat to do our pigs. All this stuff's gonna go down by our I forgot what we were doing. I hear I'm getting ready to move stuff. Well, it's early in the morning. Okay. I don't know where it's gonna spawn, but we're gonna buy seeds, and we decided I want to say it was in big bags. $2,700. this one. Okay, way over there. And as always, the shop has workers that are going to load this for us. One thing I'm going to try and do for everybody, besides stop coughing, is make shorter episodes. Dropped. Oh no, actually, it didn't take any. So I have 4,000. Alright. We need a load of fertilizer. Now that was. This very first one in the big bags is $1,820 for 1,000 liters. So that seems high. 1,200. Okay. So we get 4,000. That's 1,525. So that's expensive. Did I do that right? I still think this is the best deal. I didn't want to spend a half hour like I do messing around with looking in the shop, wasting a lot of your time. It's my chickens. Like this setup a little better. Okay, let's put ba-dum-bum. Open it. Well, let's do maple syrup is ready to start, and we want to store it. Then we want seeds and fertilizer, sugar beets. Then we want seeds and fertilizer, soybeans. And we want Seeds and fertilizer, corn. All right. All our productions are doing their thing. So that's awesome. All right. We're going to get our chickens going, and we'll end the episode looking around the map. Trying to find a place to buy All right. Okay. Chickens. Protein. Wheat, corn, and sugar beets. Soybeans, wheat, corn, and sugar beets. Soybeans, wheat, corn, sugar beets. And as we have previously stated, I think they're under pallets, actually. Yeah, farm supply pack. Maize. Soybean. Wheat, and sugar beet cut. And I think it's sugar beet pellet that they take. It's $1,000 if I screw up. If I screw up, then I screw up. So soybeans and maize. Wheat, and it just says sugar beet. I believe that's what it said. Okay. Well, pardon me. Maybe not. Okay. All right. Oh, my pad. Mouse pad is going crazy. All right, very good. Now we'll go get our chickens. However, I want to test one thing. Yeah, see, I can destroy that. None of these. Oh, well, that's destroyable. Well, that's a business, though. Yeah, see, these aren't destroyable. All right, so we'll be looking. All right, I believe the crate we have holds 8 chickens. Stop, and you're in the way. I know we bought the crate for the chickens. Did we? Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, boys, load it up. Train whistle. Chickens. We're gonna get 8 ladies. Field 44, well, we're pretty far from home already. But that looks nice and flat. Too expensive for us right now. I have another thought on a field, which I will show you guys. We can't afford it now, but after a few contracts, we will be able to. I did, I sold all that equipment, had over $400,000, but I bought the rest of the stuff for the field before I bought the pigs. And so, yeah, I did that. So we're struggling to find okay. So the large female chicken is $6. Select. And the max is 8. Okay. Yes. Okay. Back. There they are. Headed home. I was looking over there. That's one of the pre-made farms on the map, which we did not start at. Let's see if I Well, I think I have to I think I pulled too far. Can I get at it? let's see. Trailer, you know. All right. There we go. And I am not close enough. Okay, so I guess I gotta be out here. No marker. It's a mod chicken coop. So. Unless they do it in here. It's a little weird. I don't know where the drop-off for the chickens is. That's the dealer. Oh, dang it. It keeps picking that up. Well, okay, we gotta wrestle with this. We gotta wrestle with this some more. We'll figure it out. All right. We have looked at the map many times, but we're down here, and we're going to want farmland. If I can hit the right one. This is 54,000. And pardon me, it's around our field. Lots of trees here, so we can cut some down and find a flat enough spot, I believe. Let's go take a quick peek. Roadway up here. That's someone else's field. Yeah. So where? Oh, we're here. We want to go south. Yeah, kind of this area. Not extremely flat, but affordable. So let's see what else there is. So that was one thought. Is this area. Okay. And I am sure these are all very expensive. Yeah, see that 27, which is this land area 53, is inexpensive, but it's nowhere near flat enough. That's the animal dealer. Even this, that's 200,000. Well, we're going to have to go look at this. There's a business there. All right. The top of 13. Oh, that's somebody's house, I believe. Yeah. All right, that really won't work. What will work? $164,000. These are greenhouses, I believe. Let's go take a quick peek. Yeah, these are greenhouses. But if we bought that land and sold them, they should be sellable. Okay, they are sellable. That's way up the road. But you know what? If we're going to be this far up the road, should we bother with these plots? I think I like the greenhouse plot better. All right. We're going to buy 25. Okay. And then we're going to sell all the greenhouses. Make it a grass field. Animals, pigs. All right, gotta go through this exercise again. And we wanna keep a large number of pigs. That's 270. That's not bad. Oh, that's 250. Sorry. We got to be able to afford it. That one, I think everything is on the inside. Oh, it's 120. Never mind, it's 120,000. That one only carries 150 pigs. A 1,000 pigs for $25,000. How that one works. There's a trigger there. There's info here. It's a little too bare bones. All right, wowza. Choices, choices. So it's going to be one of these. And I like the red, I think. Okay, so I need feeding up here. Looks like it takes water. That's slurry. That's pigs. I do like this. Okay. Alright, we bought it. I've got myself stuck. Sorry, I was stuck. Okay. Sorry. All right, so they have a thing for separated manure. This is where all their food goes. This is for the straw. And here's where they're dropped off. All right, and here's our entrance way down here. And we'll have a shed over here. So we've got our pig enclosure. We've got our chickens, except I don't quite know how to get them in there. Chicken transport. Okay, got it. Select all 8. Move to husbandry. All right. Groovy. Okay. Where's my percentages? Okay, so they need protein. So we'll put the soybeans in. Oh, dang it. And of course, I left the tractor in the way. All We want about 3,100. All right, we went a little far, but that's hard to judge. And then base food, so we want the corn. And again, 3,100. And then 1,800 for moisture food. So we got 62, 72, so 8,000. And lastly, the energy food, and that's wheat. Until they're full. Very good. Come on. Chickens. So there's our food percentages. It's supposed to be 35, 10, 35 and 20, and that's we got close to that. 3199, and it was 3100. This is supposed to be 3100, and then 1800 and 900. Those are the amounts. So we'll let this take care of itself. They are in good shape. And we'll just drive over here and decide how we're going to organize the rest of our farm. Later. And again, this is our house. We may put a shed right here, but we are gonna put our doormat down. Okay, and we're not going to sleep now, but we are going to test the trigger, and the trigger works. So let's look for a shed here next time. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you on the farm. Good day.